Hey guys, so I wanted to ask you a question. I could do two things. I could A, make a video, like a gacha movie, and it would be out in around two or three weeks. Or after my break, I could work on a project that would take about a month. So yeah, tell me in the comments, and if YouTube decides to be mean and shuts them off, I will try to turn them back on. Okay.